Okay, guys, just want to show you this. This is what we do with our hog feed. This is dry cob and pig grower. We got a bucket here with a little bit of water in it. And we take and we soak our feed overnight. We have a lid and we leave it on there mostly tight, just to give it a little bit of a breathing hole. And the pigs eat it better. They don't waste as much, and it just seems like it's broke down and they digest it better. So there you go. That's how we feed our hog feed.